Welcome to Barcelona. Welcome to the Circuit de Catalunya. And the MotoGP race is underway.
It's a good start from Casey Stoner, as we expected. It looks as though it's Casey Stoner who's going to go in the first. Danny Pedrosa hard on the brakes, though. It's Pedrosa from Stoner. Hopkins in there as well. Rossi in fourth place.
Pedrosa leads the way. Casey Stoner behind him. Valentino Rossi now trying to get up the inside of John Hopkins. Who's on the brakes? Who's fastest? It's Casey Stoner that leads the way. Danny Pedrosa in second place. John Hopkins third. Valentino Rossi closes up. Will Rossi have another go at Hopkins? But Stoner is getting away at the front. The gap, almost half a second. Here comes Rossi past Hopkins. And here comes Valentino Rossi. This will be very, very late-breaking indeed. Whoa!
Through he goes. Valentino Rossi up into second position. Here comes Valentino Rossi. Valentino Rossi goes through on Stoner, but Stoner goes back past him. And you see, he's trying a different corner now, Valentino Rossi. He's trying the right-hander before this left, and this time the left-hander, and he goes through, and Valentino Rossi hangs on this time, does he? Stoner's there once more. Rossi and Stoner side by side. Casey Stoner on the Ducati goes straight past the Yamaha of Valentino Rossi, hard on the brakes. Valentino Rossi has to brake very, very deep through there and hangs on to first place. This is turning out to be an epic battle at the front. Stoner tries it in the right-hander through turn three. A long radius right-hander and Stoner's through. Stoner's through, is he into first position? Yes, he is.
But Rossi may have the advantage here. No, he's not. He's been forced out. Rossi right behind Casey Stoner. We ride with Danny Pedrosa. Pedrosa now getting up the rear of Valentino Rossi. Stoner leads the way. Rossi going to try to get back to the front. Rossi back in front.
But he runs it a little bit wide. I think so. Stoner goes back in front and Pedrosa has a look. This is incredible stuff with 6.5 laps remaining.
We're on board with Valentino Rossi. Rossi up the inside, round the right-hander. That's an incredible overtaking manoeuvre from Valentino Rossi. And as they come into the start and finish straight, it's Rossi that leads the way. But will the Ducati have the extra speed with 5 laps to go? I think it will. But Rossi's so, so good on the brakes here. They start to break any moment now. But Stoner still leads the way. Pedrosa in third place. This is a race of all races. And here comes Rossi up the inside of Stoner. We ride with Rossi. Rossi's taking the lead at turn one. Will it stick? It has stuck.
Watch that red bullet fire past Valentino Rossi. Now they go hard on the brakes. Rossi on the right of your picture. Stoner on the left. They go into turn one now. Rossi cuts across the front of Casey Stoner's Ducati. And once more, Valentino Rossi hangs on to first position through the S's. Casey Stoner wants to lead into turn one. He goes past Valentino Rossi, this time on the brakes. It holds for the Australian. The Australian is back in front.
Casey Stoner wins the Grand Prix of Catalunya. Valentino Rossi in second place. Casey Stoner, well, he's come of age. A magnificent win for the Australian. Salute Casey Stoner and Ducati.